back to Kawaii Toy Collector, and in today's video, I'm going to be testing viral no glue slime recipes. So yeah. Also guys, the hashtag notification squad for my last video is Isabella Stevens, Arshaw Hamilton, Phoenix Fox, and Gamer5Minecraft. So if you guys want to be part of the hashtag notification squad, all you guys have to do is after you subscribe to me, hit the bell. That'll mean you guys will be notified right after I upload a new video. So after I upload a new video, make sure you guys come at least under 10 minutes, hashtag notification squad, and you guys can be like one of the people seen on the screen today. So please leave a like and subscribe to Kawaii Toy Collector, and let's get right into the video. Okay guys, so in today's video, I'm going to be testing viral no glue slime recipes. So the first one is glitter slime. So the ingredients you guys will need is Swap Kids 3-in-1 shampoo. You guys will also need some glitter. I do suggest using chunkier glitters. And you will need some water. This is optional. The next thing you guys will need is a bowl or plate to make your slime in. And last but not least, you guys will need a mixing tool. So the first thing you guys need to do is take out your bowl or plate and you're going to add in your soap. I'm using Suave Kids 3-in-1 shampoo plus conditioner because it works the best for me. And now you guys are going to add in your glitter. You guys want to add a lot into there because it makes it like more thicker. And it will turn into slime. And I actually saw this recipe online, so I really do hope it works. Ooh, it looks like Christmas colors. And now you guys need to mix it all together. So just keep mixing until it gets into a really good consistency you guys want. So after you're done mixing, you guys have to put it into the fridge or freezer for about 2 hours. So I do suggest using the fridge. So I will see you guys in a second. Okay guys, so I just took it out of the fridge. It's been about 2 hours. And here it is. It's like so jelly-like. This is so cool. It did thicken up really well, which is so exciting. And it's not too sticky, which is so cool. So this was a big win-win, and I'm so excited this works. So this recipe is really cool, so if you guys want to try it out, you can. So let's move on to the next no-glue viral slime recipe. Okay guys, so the next no glue slime recipe I'll be testing is paint slime. So the ingredients you guys will need is any type of paint, some water, the next thing you guys will need is a bowl or plate to make your slime in, and last but not least you guys will need a mixing tool. So in this recipe you said to first take out your bowl or plate and add in your water. And I actually found this recipe on Google. I was like looking up some no glue slime recipes and I found this one. And then it said to add in your paint. So, like, I didn't really want to use, like, regular paint, so I actually found this paint at Target, and it was on sale. And this paint is, like, made for, like, dyeing your clothes, which is, like, really cool. And then it said, like, add as much as paint as you want. And make sure the paint is non-toxic, because I don't want you guys to be using, like, toxic paints. And then it said to give it a little bit of a swirl around with your mixing tool. And then you have to put it into the freezer or refrigerator for about 1 hour. So I'll see you guys in 1 hour. Okay, guys, so here it is. And it unfortunately looks like soup. So, wait, this is not slime. This was a complete fail, which is not good. It's not even pokey or anything. So, this was a big thumbs down. I'm so mad this does not work. But let's move on to the next no glue slime recipe. Okay, so before I move on to the last and final slime recipe I'll be testing today, I want to talk about a really cool website called NewChick that is sponsoring this video today. NewChick has so much amazing stuff on their website. It has squishies, slime supplies, clothing. It has so much things I can't even think about. And they sent me this really cute slime kit, and it comes with glue, containers, little charms, food coloring things to like paint your slime, and like activators and stuff, and really, really cute stuff to add in your slime. It's like a really cool starter kit if you want to start making slime. And all this stuff on the website is so affordable and cheap. And it's just amazing. Another thing they sent me today is called Mochis. These are like little squishy, little slimy like characters. And they sent me a bunch of them and here they are. Like this one I'm showing you guys right now is like a little eagle or a bird. It's just so cute and it kind of feels like slime a little bit but not at the same time. It's just so squishy, kind of like a squishy. So thank you guys so much, NewChick, for sponsoring this video today. It means so much to me, so I will leave all their links in the description box down below. And, like, here's the stuff they sent me. So thank you so much again, and go check out their website. All the links is in the description box. So, yeah. So let's move on to the last and final no glue slime recipe I'll be testing today. Okay, so last and final no glue slime recipe I'll be testing today is clay butter slime. So the ingredients you guys will need to make this slime recipe is modeling clay and some shaving cream. You guys will also need a bowl or plate to make your slime in. And last but not least, you guys will need a mixing tool. So you're first going to take out your bowl or plate and you're going to add in your modeling clay. So after you took it out of the package, like what I did, you guys just want to like play with it a little bit. And now you're going to add in your shaving cream. Add just a little bit. And then you just want to mix it around till it starts forming into like a slimy texture. Because you want it to be soft and stuff. So here it is after like 4 minutes of playing around with it, with the shaving cream and adding a little bit more in. And it's super soft and it has an amazing texture, so this was a big win-win. So this recipe is like so cool and I'm so happy I tested it today and it actually worked. So yay. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. So here are all the slimes I made today. Also, today is my 1 year anniversary on YouTube, which is so amazing to think about. So I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for being subscribed to me, watching my videos. Without you guys, I couldn't even be here. So yeah. So please leave a like and subscribe to Kawaii Toy Collector in the comments down below. Give us some video ideas. Also, check out New Chick. Their products are amazing. So bye guys. Love you and peace.